Nystatin is a polyene ionophore antifungal used to treat cutaneous, mucocutaneous, and gastrointestinal mycotic infections, particularly those caused by Candida species. In this video, let's find found. What is Nystatin? What is Nystatin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Nystatin? How does Nystatin work? How to use Nystatin? What is Nystatin? Nystatin, sold under the brand name Mycostatin among others, is an antifungal medication. It is used to treat Candida infections of the skin, including diaper rash, thrush, esophageal candidiasis, and vaginal yeast infections. It may also be used to prevent candidiasis for those who are at high risk. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. It is made from the bacterium Streptomyces norcii. In 2020, it was the 227th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 2 million prescriptions. What is Nystatin used for? Nystatin is available in oral formulations for the treatment and or prevention of oral candidiasis, aka thrush, intestinal candidiasis, and anal candidiasis. It is indicated topically for the treatment of vulvovaginal candidiasis and other cutaneous candida infections. A combination product containing Nystatin alongside neomycin, gramicidin D, and triamcin alone, Bioderm K.C, is indicated in the treatment of corticosteroid-responsive dermatoses caused by bacterial or candidal infections and for pruritus ani/vulvi. It is also available in combination with metronidazole for the treatment of mixed infections due to Trichomonas vaginalis and Candida albicans. Nystatin is also sometimes used off-label for the prevention of invasive candidiasis in low birth weight neonates, though it is generally reserved as a second-line option after fluconazole. Contraindication. Nystatin tablets are contraindicated in patients with a history of hypersensitivity to any of their components. Nystatin tablets are contraindicated in patients with a history of hypersensitivity to any of their components. General, this medication is not to be used for the treatment of systemic mycoses. Side effects. Bitter taste and nausea are more common than most other adverse effects. The oral suspension form produces a number of adverse effects, including but not limited to diarrhea, abdominal pain, rarely, tachycardia, bronchospasm, facial swelling, muscle aches. Both the oral suspension and the topical form can cause hypersensitivity reactions, including Stevens-Johnson syndrome in some cases. Rash, itching, burning, and acute generalized exanthematous pustulosis. Pharmacodynamic. Nystatin is an antifungal that is both fungistatic and fungicidal in vitro against a wide variety of yeasts and yeast-like fungi. It exerts its antifungal effects via disruption of the fungal cell membrane. Resistance to Nystatin is minimal in Candida albicans but tends to develop in other species of Candida. Nystatin carries no significant activity against bacteria, protozoa, or viruses. It carries significant systemic toxicity and is currently unavailable in a formula appropriate for systemic use. Its efficacy is currently restricted, therefore, topical, oral, and gastrointestinal infections. Mechanism of action. Nystatin is a channel-forming ionophore, meaning it exerts its therapeutic effect via formation of a membrane-spanning pore in the fungal plasma membrane. The formation of this pore results in a change in membrane permeability that allows for leakage of intracellular contents and the subsequent disruption of electrochemical gradients necessary for proper cell function. Selectivity for fungal cells over mammalian cells is due to Nystatin's greater binding affinity for ergosterol, a key sterol found in fungal cell walls, as opposed to its mammalian counterpart, cholesterol. Dose. Oropharyngeal candidiasis. Oral suspension, 400,000 to 600,000 units, POQ6HR, swish in mouth several minutes and then swallow. Intestinal candidiasis. Oral tablets, 500,000 to 1 million units, Q8HR. Powder, 1/8 to 1/4 teaspoonful in half a cup of water, 500,000 to 1 million units, POQ8HR. Safety advice. Nystatin topical cream, ointment, and powder have been assigned to pregnancy category C, and Nystatin vaginal tablets have been assigned to pregnancy category A by the FDA. Animal studies have not been reported. There are no controlled data in human pregnancy. That's all the information about Nystatin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.